Welcome back to Brothers. I'm your host, Lostwolfe, and this is where we were last. There was this dog on the ground, and I figured that you had to jump from bale to bale. I figured you had to jump from bale to bale. So, I'm gonna guess that this is maybe not the right thing to do. Because it looks like that bale's too far away, and I can't get there. So, let's try another thing, maybe. Maybe what I can do, as long as I'm sort of over here, is I can have him go there. I can have little brother climb up. And then have little brother go this way. Oh boy. I knew there would be fail. Okay, let's try that again. So we're gonna get big brother over here. And then we're gonna get little brother across onto the bales. Up, up, up. And we're gonna get the dog back this way. Actually, let's get the dog all the way. Okay, let's try that once more with feeling. Come on, puppy dog. You can do it. Okay. So now, I'm gonna sprint up this way. And run. Run, 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 run. Okay. So. Up. Up, up, up. Where do I need to be for this? I think the best place to go is here. There. And that's where the dog can get there. And we can get little brother up and over. Yeah, that's good. Up onto the hay bale. I wonder where. Oh, okay, I'm heading towards the end. Alright. Hay bale. Ah! That was a little close for comfort. Up we go. And I guess I need to be over here. Now the question is, can I get up there? Can I? Yes. Okay. Oh, this is not good. I don't like this at all. Okay, so I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put the dog over. Yeah. Okay. Don't let me start from the beginning of that. Oh, good. Okay. I'm grateful for that. Okay, let's get you up here. And we'll get you over here. And get you over here. I think it might be easy. I don't know if Big Brother has a better stride than Little Brother. Well, he must do because he's bigger. Let's run this way. Run, 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 run. Up on the hay bale. Okay. Up here. There. Get you over here. And get you over here. There we go. And now I need to turn.
Hey!
Oh! I was not aware that you could do that. I wonder if I can make it. Yes. Okay. So that's good. And then we'll get little brother over here. And maybe what I need to do is I need to get you here, and then yeah, and up, and then we'll just keep him occupied.
Hey!
There.
Hey!
There we go. Okay. Togetherness. Now I need to rotate the camera. Rotate the camera. I'm not sure where exactly I want to be. Maybe I want to be up here? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no, are you really serious? Okay, well, let's get little brother across quickly. Across. Across. I can't quite tell where I want to be. It doesn't look like... little brother, and then bigger brother. And then, maybe... do that. What I kind of want to do, just so long as we're sort of exploring. Okay, I might have to cut some of this. Because this is me being insufferably terrible. Hey! Come here, doggy. Pooch. Hey! Pooch, pooch. Hey! Okay. And then we'll get you to run across this way, run. Run. Whoa, that wasn't part of the plan. Then we'll run. It kind of looks like I need to go somewhere over there. Ooh, oh boy. That was nearly terrible. Oh, while you were worrying about that, let's get you here. You know, that's not a really good idea at all. Let's get you over here. And then get you over here. Right. Okay. So, it looks to me kind of as if though you could go that way. But that takes you to water. We all know how little brother feels about water. Oh, I'm not looking forward to that. I wonder if I can get Big Brother across without trauma. Yes, okay, so let's get Little Brother across. Can Little Brother run this? Yes. Okay, I was worried about that. And I guess we need to climb here. Up we go. Let's send Big Brother up first. Just in case there's something I need to worry about on the other side. Up. Uh-oh, I sense jumping. Oh no. Yeah, I sense jumping. Okay. Atta! And across. And across again. It's fine as long as there is one of them. Oh, okay. And up we go. Our friend to the rope. And then we'll send Big Brother up here. Okay, so... oh no, it's jumping again. My least favorite thing. Only because I don't actually understand how the jumping works. Like... what am I supposed to... oh. Up, I guess? Uh-oh. Jump. Okay, baby land. Okay. What? Why are you so mean, big brother? Up. Up. And then up. Okay. Well, that solves our problem. I wonder how... Oh, it looks like I'm supposed to get little brother up by going... His jumps are a little bit different. Yeah, his jumps... I don't actually trust that, by the way. There we go. Okay, looks kind of like I need to get up there. I see. Yeah, I see a whole big thing here. Oh boy. What am I actually looking at? Can I get down there? I can get there. And then sort of, there's a cage there. Wonder if I can just run. Turn the camera and see what we're looking at. Oh. There's like a hay bale here, and then up we go. Hello.
Hey, Lee.
I guess you need to come up here too. So one of us maybe needs
King?
To talk to
the
guy. Is he seriously saying what I think he's saying? I can get there, but only by jumping? That seems wrong because there's a bridge if you look over here. So I'm more inclined to believe the bridge.
Hey, Nai!
Yeah.
Down, Nai! On!
I guess we need to push them yeah. together. No?
Da!
Why are you pointing, friend?
Atta.
Oh no. Okay, and if I did this? Oh. Of course. I need to get my brother across. I can't get you across. How do I get big weather across? Well, let's just see what there is to see on the other side. And a couple of pigs and things. Is there any machinery yeah. in this mess? No, it doesn't look like it. Maybe. I can get... Because it looks kind of like you can go in here. If I can go in here. Maybe what I do need to do is I do need to jump, big brother. But it's not limited to the top of the screen. Maybe... Maybe what I need to do is I need to get big leather on this side. I don't understand why I would need to do that. But I don't see anything different for big leather to do. Oh hey, I can toss. Can I toss the sheep? I can toss the sheep. So what that means is I can maybe get one of the sheep to run for me. Toss. Oh. I thought I could throw it. From there I really thought I could. I have a much better idea. Because I can pick up one of the sheep. Maybe what I can do is walk the sheep across. Get a little bit out of there, get the sheepy in there. Hey little sheep. I'm sorry man. There you go. Aha. Problem solving skills. I have them. I'm sorry, sheep, you're going to be running forever now. Okay, what have we got here? Got some butterflies. And yeah, I'm kind of seeing this and I'm not sure I like where this is headed. Okay, so you down there.
Hey, Nai!
Yep. Down we go. Up.
Atta.
Now what?
Da.
Am I using? I'm not using the correct keys. Oh, I don't like this at all. I think I can see what I'm going to have to do. Yeah. You're gonna go across the ledge. I would like the camera to face that way just so I can see where I'm headed. Oh boy. This way. Where am I going? Okay, let's just get them both that way. Just so the camera will turn. Because one of the things I'm finding is a little bit strange is how the camera works. It looks like it wants to go there. I don't know where we're headed exactly. It looks like you can maybe jump down there. But I mean, to be fair, it looks like you can jump down a lot of spots over here. I'm just going to move them very slowly across. Oh. Cutscene, which means that we need to... Oh dear. I have been told about this. This is the first boss. Oh, he is waving. We'll wave back. Just so we don't get crushed. Oh, okay. Maybe he is not unfriendly. Okay, well... We'll just approach real slow like. Thank you.
Atta!
What does it want him to do? What is he doing? Well, I'm gonna follow him until something happens. Okay. Oh.
Hi.
Oh, okay. Up we go. Thank you, man. Okay.
Hey, Nai.
Wonder what this is all about. Okay. I kind of thought for a minute there that this was a machine or something. But it's a bench. This must be the back of the dude's house. Oh, I don't... Oh, okay. Up we go. Thank you. He's so kind. It's surprising. I thought he was going to be mean. Do I need to go? I guess I need to go this way. Okay, just hold on. One at a time. I'm gonna let go because if I do, little brother will fall to his death. And that won't be helpful at all. Should get little brother across. I think up should do it. Up. Okay. big brother. That's one of the things here, is I have to actually remember which one I'm holding down when I've got the triggers and everything. Sometimes it's a bit of a mess. Okay, down we go. You frightened me, man. Okay. I guess he wants to help us across. Yeah, got it. Whoa, what? Oh, interesting. He's going to be kind of like a human bridge. That's awkward. But thanks, man. You're very kind. Okay. Where are you going to help us along? Like I said last night, I get a very kind of Fable feeling out of this. This guy reminds me a little bit of Fable too. Big and sort of friendly. Yeah, I figured we have to go up. Okay, well that means that we probably have to go up and then up. And up. Jump? Yes. Jump. And then left. Wow. And then it looks like there's a ledge and I can get Big Brother there. And now we'll get Little Brother up. I have to do this one at a time because for me, like, losing track is the worst thing. That is a thing that I will inevitably do. Grab, okay. Across we go. And he's being surprisingly patient while we get all this done. That's very kind of him. Okay, where is he going? I can't really see. Okay. I don't mean to chase you around, guy. We're gonna do this together. You and me and Little Brother. Okay. Oh. I guess I was supposed to. Although it doesn't necessarily look like a thank you, man. Oh. And I think. Oh, I'm not liking this at all. There's a ledge there. That part's okay. Okay. We'll get a little brother up now. Because otherwise we're going to have issues. And I guess we need to go around the corner here. Around the corner. Oh. Did I do that a little early? Maybe. I need to get you back down here. Okay. I didn't actually see that ledge. And I was jumping on a worm. Oh, goodness. That's sometimes the thing about perspective, too, is that when the game is playing with a camera, I'm not always seeing things like ledges. Okay.
Hey,
Nai! Now it wants us to go. Even the little butterflies remind me a lot of Fable. I am not totally sure I like this. Is he gonna jump with us? He is. Oh god. Okay. I do have to say it's one of the things I'm liking the most about this is kind of how tranquil it is. At the moment, anyway. Okay. We don't want to go there because the little brother will freak out and sort of make it across. Yeah. There we go. It looks kind of like we need to go here. There's a ramp upward. And there's our friend, so we obviously need to be here. What are we doing? Are we both going in here? I guess we are. I don't think our friend can come through with us, which is sort of too bad. Okay, so looking at this is a whole new sort of adventure without the big guy. I think I'm gonna call it an evening here. Thank you so much for watching, brothers. It's me. I've been your host, Lost Wolf. This has been episode 2, and I shall see you all tomorrow night when we pick up and start doing episode 3. I'm really enjoying this so far. I know they're gonna be boss battles. I know some of it's gonna be a little bit tense, but right now it's just incredibly relaxing, and I'm enjoying it very much. I shall see you all tomorrow. Have a great evening, folks, and goodbye.